ride from Augusta.
Yes, I did. I feel great. Yeah, I did have a drive from Augusta, but I feel great. The weight cut was perfect, right on spot. I've been training for this fight for 12 weeks now, and I'm ready to go.
Awesome. Now, Bart, where are you training at?
I'm training in Augusta, Georgia at Augusta Fight Club and different gyms in Augusta, Augusta Boxing Club, Gracie Baja, and at the Fake Club.
Are you
going to
be bringing anything, any skills, you know, to
Jeremiah,
you know, grappling, stand up, what do you got?
He said he come to throw bombs, and I like to stand up and throw bombs too, so hopefully he's a purple belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I'm a purple belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, so hopefully we'll, you know, get the fans what they want to see, and one of us will go to sleep. More than likely it's going to be him, so we'll see.
All right, guys. Also, this interview is brought to you by New Energy Drink. Don't forget to check them out.